Hey guys, what's up? Okay, so I know we finished Arkham a couple episodes ago, on the other episode, but I was just going to tell you, let you know, I was looking over the video, the video that we did. And, for some reason, it wasn't letting the video, we did, go on YouTube. Upload to YouTube. So, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna go to, the steel mill and get the cure from, Joker. And, then you're gonna see, then you can see when we get to the level, when we get to the...
Hold on. I've got him, he's over here!
We were lucky to get him. I heard Batman stop the guys Joker sent down to get the last chip.
Then we get to... When we get to there... you're gonna see us, stopping Protocol 10. Us going to stop Protocol 10. Cause, that's what Hugo Strange, is up to.
Protocol 10 will commence in 1 hour.
Yeah, see? Cause that's what Hugo Strange, wants to do. Keep on. Oracle's supposed to talk, so. Oh, yeah, up here.
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle. And, sorry guys, I know we already did this part. Sorry about this part again. I know where he did it, when we passed it.
So, you think he's really coming?
Oh, Batman? Of course he is. Nah, I reckon Freeze got him. He's stuck in a block of ice about now.
Hold up. Let me just pause them so you could hear what I'm saying. Let's see what I'm saying. So after we get to the part that, you didn't see, the part with our Protocol 10, I think we might start Spider-Man after this. Continue Spider-Man from yesterday.
Really? Yeah, Freeze must be pretty pissed, right? Joker stole his wife, threatened to pull the plug. No way was Freeze gonna forget that.
seem he didn't care. He just walked away. Oh. Just laughed, like he just laughed at us. No, because I want to take you out.
Over here! Now! I found someone! Wake up! Did you hear me? Wake up!
And go. Hey, go ahead, shoot me. Nothing's gonna happen.
Come on, this
one. Oh, do I have to do everything myself around here? All I ask was that you stop the stupid Batman. I managed to get a syringe of my blood in his neck, for God's sake, and I'm half dead. What's your excuse?
Mark Hamill, great Joker voice.
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Look out, it's Batman!
Oracle? I don't know.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Did you see the Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap.
Oh.
I want answers, damn it, now!
Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine a favorite TV show. You've been through it all. The ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences, and then bang! They tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
Okay, Mark Hamill, awesome Joker voice.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker...
Look out! Batman's here!
Help me, please.
Nice. What's up here? What's up here? Oh, nothing, just a little... And again, I'm going to try to do this fast because... because I told you that... Oh, I already came here. Because I told you, we're gonna do the Spider-Man video. Like after this, we're gonna do a Spider-Man video and continue where we left off yesterday. So, yeah.
Oh God, it's you! I'm sorry.
It's all right, you're safe.
You're lucky. I could've killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
Okay, so
that's what he said. Man, you should have seen his face.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it? Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with you? It's better, right?
It's a freaking...